German conductor Kurt Masur has died in the US aged 88. Originally from what was then East Germany, he was credited with helping prevent violence after the fall of communism in 1989. He was also responsible for breathing new life into the New York Philharmonic Orchestra between 1991 and 2002.
Are you celebrating your